Hello, so today you're here with us at Addfield. We've got the Addfield A and the Addfield Mini AB. So what's the difference between the machines? So we've got one that's a concrete lined unit, and then we've got another one that's a brick lined unit. We always have the question, why do we choose brick over concrete? The short answer is we don't choose brick over concrete. We choose the right material for the right application. So with the A, it's a two layered system. So it's a board and then a concrete hot face. Less labor intensive for us to do. We do the mixtures, we put our anchors in position, put the mold in, we pour in the concrete. What does that mean to a customer? Is that the concretes aren't cured. So by the time it arrives onto your site, you have to do a dry out schedule. So this is a controlled ramping temperature to draw the liquids out of the refractory. With us going on to the Addfield Mini AB, as I said, it's three layers of refractory. It's a board, insulation brick, and a fire brick. The bricks are already pre-fired, so there's no drying out on your site. The concrete abrasion top that we use, this has already been taken to a green state, so there's no need for a dry out. So by the time it gets onto site, it's operational within hours, where the A for you to start putting waste inside the machine, you'll be looking more at 3-4 days before you get waste inside the machine. Brick again, we're a company that's been going since the 80s, so we build machines to be robust, reliable and efficient. That will mean to make sure whether it's in the UK or it's in the middle of the desert, we need to design machines that we can keep them maintained. So if a brick fails, we change a brick. It's limited downtime, it keeps you operational and manages your waste on site, and that's the main reason of having an incinerator. You have natural expansion in between the joints, so it allows for that movement. At high temperatures, it's going to expand. At lower temperatures, when it cools down, it's going to retract. So it's giving its natural movement inside the chamber. The Addfield Mini AB as standard comes with a data logger. So every burn that you do is recorded in your secondary chamber and your main chamber, whereas the A, it's still equally controlled by temperatures, but it's not on data recording. So you have greater control with the Mini AB range and the standard range compared to like the concrete line systems that we do. So we don't try to make a machine that will meet the right budget. We try to make the right machine that for the application. To learn more, come to www.addfield.com.